Hi, how are you today? This week, I'm talking about the basics of a three-point lighting setup. Now again, this is just the basics because I am no lighting expert. This is just what I use when I'm out in the field, most likely recording an interview. You need a three-point lighting setup to make it look clean and nice. So here's my face in the dark, no lights. We're gonna start with a key light. Turn that key on. That key is the big bright light that comes across your face or in front of your face. It's your main. Then we're going to kick on a rim light. That rim light's going to be reflecting off the back side of your head on the opposite side of the key, giving a nice kind of a glow to the edge of your hairline or something to that effect. And lastly, in the three-point lighting setup, is the fill light. Now this is a softer light that will just fill in the space between the key and the rim. I like to actually bounce my fill light off a reflector to soften it even more because you can tell that my key light is still pretty hard even though it's coming through a softbox with those hard shadows around my nose and stuff like that. I'm using these basic Aperture Amaran lights. They're pretty cheap LED panels, but they actually have a really high quality output. They come with a daylight and a tungsten flavored gel that you can swap out to match the color temperature you're going for. So just going through the three different types of lighting, here's the first one, just a key by itself. Now here's the rim light by itself. And the fill light just by itself. Here's the rim and the fill. Here's the key and the fill. Here's the key and the rim. And here's all three again. Now to go through it one more time, here's no light. Key light, rim light, and fill light. So when you're out in the field recording an interview, and you have natural light at your disposal, use that as a key, and use your lighting solutions to make a rim and a fill in some way, shape, or form. If you're doing a dramatic interview, maybe you don't need that fill light. You need a two-point setup, something like that. It looks like this. But these are little things that have helped me. All right, that's all for this one. I'll see you next week.